Let's make spicy watermelon chicken wings for the 4th. The sauce starts with 1 Fresno and 1 habanero, seeds and pith removed. Blend them with fresh watermelon. We're looking for 3 cups in total. Now strain it into a pot, add salt, pepper, honey, and fresh grated ginger. Bring it to a boil, then simmer until it reduces and looks like this. Make your wings however you make your wings. I'm smoking mine at 350 degrees indirect on the big green egg. They'll take 45 to 50 minutes, but 10 minutes before they're done, toss them in your sauce and add them back to the grill. You want the sugars to caramelize and develop a beautiful char. Pull them off when they look just like this. Now put them on a plate or a watermelon if you're feeling fancy. Top with parsley, grated feta cheese because it's perfect with watermelon. And you know what to do next. Grab a flat, make an umbrella, and pick it clean. Let me know if you make these, and happy 4th of July.
Crepes are a super fun brunch or dessert this summer. Go ahead and screenshot the recipe. It's really easy to make. You don't need any special ingredients or any special cookware. Just make it on pans, and then what you fill is totally up to you. You can do a keto-friendly syrup. You can do something like a Chalk Zero hazelnut spread, make your own jam, or stuff with whipped cream and berries for the 4th of July. If you love to walk into a party with a crowd pleaser, then I got you covered. This is a berry and cherry baked brie galette with a balsamic cherry reduction. It's actually very easy to make. So you're just gonna slice some brie like this. Place it on a thawed but firm puff pastry sheet. It's hot out, you don't want it melting on you. Then layer your berries in there and fold the edges. Make sure everything is encased like this. Tuck it in, say goodnight, give it a nice bake, and make your balsamic cherry reduction. The recipe for all of this is on my website. Here's the final result. I just smothered it in that reduction. Oh my God, you guys, it is so good.
This may be the best cake you've ever had. Loaded with pecans and toasted coconut, vanilla and almond. Ah, it just hits the right spot, and I don't know if you say it pecans or pecans, but either way, they make this cake so delicious. I just love the texture of this cake. And the batter, it's pretty darn good too. So if you'd like the icing recipe, give this video a like.
When I met you in the summer, Thanks for checking out Keto Country. Today we're going to make, are you ready for it? Pig shots. But don't let the name fool you, because these bad boys are delicious. To make these, I wrap smoked sausage in thick sliced bacon and then stuff them with a cream cheese filling. And then I bake these little pigs in the oven at 350 degrees for about 15 minutes. I'm sorry, y'all knew that was coming. These were made for summer, as they cook great on the grill or you could bake them in the oven. Like and follow for more keto recipes.
4th of July dessert lasagna, let's go. To start, you need 2.5 sleeves of graham crackers crushed and 1 stick of melted butter. Mix that up. Then I took a couple of scoops of red raspberry preserve, and then I put red dye in my graham crackers. Mix that up. Put it in a 9x13 pan. Press it down. Press that down, then refrigerate it. Then you need 1 stick of butter, 1 stick of cream cheese, powdered sugar, about a cup of that, and 1 teaspoon vanilla. Then I added some whipped cream in there. Mix that up, and 1 cup of diced strawberries. Mix it up, then put that on top of your red layer, smooth that out, then put that back in your refrigerator. Then you're going to need a pack of blueberry Jell-O, 1 cup of boiling water, mix that up to where it's dissolved, then some crushed pineapple drained, put that in there, then 1 can of blueberry pie filling. Mix that all up. Mix it all up, put it in your refrigerator, then you're going to put it on top of your layer, top with Cool Whip, then on top of that I put strawberries, blueberries, and then melted white chocolate, and there you have it. So good and easy to make.